Okay, let's get this started. I'll do my map first for warm up. Oh, okay. Good to know that there's a void. I'll get to spoil all the secrets. It's not that hard. Just barely missed killing Shampoo. Yeah, I wonder who made this map. Blow so hard. Maybe you're not looking well enough to find it. I mean, it's right over there. Just go here and pick it up. Not too hard. Huh. Guess I did everything here now. Nothing else to explore. Here's how I like to do this part. Grenades. Just hoping to be super efficient with them. I get them all. Yeah, maybe I missed something at the start. I have to get all the kills. Nails. It's a bit unfortunate that this monster closet that opens when you run outside will lure the monsters over here and then they get stuck. And you never see them unless you return back here. Thank you. simple. It's really funny how fast I made this arena. I had less than 2 hours left, so I just copy-pasted all the pillars and added the buttons and stuff. Yeah, just a little bit large scale. Could have had narrower pathways, always. Well, that's the warm-up done. You want me to play yours next? Then I'll probably play all of them in order. Wish I had known that you had to jump off the platform to trigger all this stuff. I was just waiting with the quad. Is there autosaves on this? I guess I'll just quick save just in case. Yeah, the rats are this helping on shallow lava. But if it's too deep, then it takes damage. Oh, that's really mean how it changes your speed on the ground. Too bad I saw you making this part, so it's not a big surprise for me. That's rough, Isaacy. That's shame on the spawn. Huh. tiessäkin. Kiitti, että seuraat nyt.
ZGI underscore is now following.
Okay, another try. It's kind of annoying that when they turn off, they don't turn off immediately, it takes time. Yeah. This is too much.
Ramblinaut is now following.
I shamble. Does this drop away when I pick up the quad? Yeah, of course. I kind of forgot that I had the rocket launcher that would have been helpful to use in the fight. That's really fun fight though. The concept is really cool. Yeah, it's fine when you get used to it. It's just the first time, or the first few tries are pretty rough. Just have to get used to the wind. This looks terrifying. There's no health pickups. Where are all the health pickups? Just barely on the range to get one shot by ogres, then green armor and 20 health. Secrets. Huh. Disclaimer, I didn't see you make that secret, so just found it. This is another one of those maps where you really need the good luck. Just spam grenades and hope for the best. Too bad there's holes, so the grenades will just drop down there. Was that my grenade somewhere? Because I clearly switched to the nail gun. Damn it. I was thinking for a moment that I just shot a rocket with the super nail gun. It would have been funny bug to find out. Damn, this is rough. Just keep on grinding. Yeah, you can't really stay on the outer ledge, it's too risky. You have to keep on the second last always. Unless you know the timing by the heart. I wish I had meter skills for this. Just blowing up myself up with my own grenades and rockets. Also, if you have a bad jump, then you will get stuck. Maybe even the angles, I'm not sure. Huh. I was hoping for the infight, but the sampler would just target them for a while. Okay, I need to preserve more nails. Can't just spam it. Yeah. Nah, I can do this without lightning. And here. Jesus. You really had me there for a moment. Okay, I wasn't paying attention. Nice. That's way too good. Oh, Dennis, yeah, Pizza Tower is great. The gameplay is pretty cool. Guess I'll just try again.
Huh.
just quick save here so I don't make the same mistake again. So if you do one of these, you get the LG. Like you can pick either one. Yeah. I'm not even gonna say what I'm thinking about right now, because I know there's gonna be something. Oh, it was really that easy. Looks promising. Oh, the alpha is kind of breaking this. Looks weird. Yeah, the lava alpha is don't you have enforced it on the map itself? It's the default settings, so maybe I should just update my auto-exec. Sure, 6 HP and 4 fiends. How are you gonna survive that? the LG. Nice. Too bad I only found one secret. Yeah, these were really, really fun gameplay arenas. Only problem is that it can be like, if you play badly, there's no way to recover at some stages. But yeah, it's cool stuff. Bits wind tunnel area. The wind fine. How do I get back? So you're saying that there's a secret somewhere here. Oh, Pothong made this texture run? Something? Wait, how do I get out of here? Yeah, that's a cool secret. I guess other secrets are just items that I missed. Nice jump. I just go from here clockwise. What is this map? That eye thing is pretty cool, but it's so hard to hit the eyes when they are carved in the faces. It's so weird. Is this map broken? Oh. Oh, I'm clipping through the wall. Yeah, that second quad was unnecessary. Pretty decent small map. I guess that's one of the first maps that they have made. Heidi Bob. This is another one. I mean, this is another new mapper, I guess. Well, nice trap. Didn't see that there was a hole. I think no matter how crude this map looks, I think it's more effort than what I put on my map that I added on this jam. Also, there's a clip rush here, so you can walk through. It's a pretty aggressive clipping. Some depth textures. Oh, the ramp. I don't know, pretty good effort for a first map. Despite all of these texture alignment problems and the brushwork. Oldest map next, I guess. Is that a secret? You can just jump like this. Tunnel. Is there even a texture there showing that it's a... Nope. I don't even think it's like 2000, this is like 97 deathmatch. I mean, it's a decent loop, at least. There's two ways where you can go. There was the vent that you didn't need. Oh, right behind the corner. Crash. Fleet built the frag. Is this gonna be like some kind of spaceship, man? Short. it's definitely a quad run. Mr. Greenwood. I thought I was going to die there. I guess not. There's so many quads here. You only need that one.
Huh.
this is a really weird, like, progression going up. It feels like Greenwood map, but there's something weird about it. Gonna try this. Okay. You don't want to touch the rails. I refuse that. You know what? I'm not gonna have that. I don't think these lifts are really fun with the quads if you have to wait for them. Okay, what now? The quad is burning. Greenwood. Like the noclip so hard right now. Get that help. Is this it? Let's jump. Thank you. Oh, smart. Nice. Damn. Freaking avoided my grenades. Yeah, 64 unit doorway. Too small. Oh, there was a nice secret there. The map on this side, I didn't even realize. Guess I do this next time. You never know, there might be a secret. The fog is really aggressive. So I'll go the normal way, wherever that is. Can't see anything. Can't really make that jump. Problem is that you can't see anything, so, you know. It maybe looks different for you, but when I have sun shining in my room and it's this dark, it's pretty hard to see shit. Oh. Damn. What? Okay. Nice, nice platform there. What do you want me to do now? Rocket jump somewhere? See that they're not progressing. Perfect. Axe to finish the last spawn. Maybe the fog could be like a little bit less aggressive so you could see where you have to go. And maybe some kind of indication to drop down to the augers would have been better. Other than that, it's pretty nice. What do we have left? 8 maps? I forgot that Sputnik had a map as well. He was around here for a while. That's a cool cat. Oh, you're around now. I'll play it next after this, if you're still here. This is Iago's map. Yeah, I can see that. This room is like inspired from E4. What is this? Oh, that's for co-op, I guess. This is gonna be something where you fall off when you have to fight the horde. Not much space to move around with ramps. I really like how this looks, it's so cool. The end. Okay, let's do your map now. Sputnik. Where it is? Here. Oh wow, last void. Can I get up there? This is fun. This is a really cool idea to make a map like this. Yeah. I guess the only problem is that you can easily take falling damage here. Unless you keep jumping like this. Too bad there's not much ammo to go for. Or, yeah, the rockets would be fun to use. Oh jeez, it's not even over. There's another 200 monsters left. Yeah. Protection settings that I have on Twitch are pretty rough. Still don't know how to set those properly. Yeah, I'll keep auto-saving every time I do something. Shambler, please. Excuse me, what? Like 27,000 samples. There's such a loud teleport noise over there. It's more. No more quads, right? Where did I save last time? Yeah, I didn't save there. Well, we get to do that again. I got it this time. Yeah, it's just if you fall down during one of those paths, then you're gonna get confused. Could go for those nails and that armor. One more. What is this? Come on, there was an arrow pointing down. There was nothing there. Let's do this properly this time. Yeah, bio respawning would be nice. I see, you have to just swim through that now. I really thought you had to drop down. Okay. I see. All four towers. That should be it, right? Yeah, I can see that. Well, you did a lot on this map. So much ideas put into this. But I guess you guys did do like... how long was the jam, like entirely, the speedmap session? Like 9 days, 7 days, whatever. I only spent 8 hours making my map. Yeah, 1 week, yeah. Yeah, these maps are really crazy. So many cool little ideas. Okay, few more. Go. Nameless castle. Oh damn, debuff. Thanks for subscribing. I really don't have any like proper setups in my Twitch channel yet, so I might look up for like getting emotes and stuff. I'm not an artist, so it's pretty tough for me to come up with some good ideas. Yeah, thanks Anivas. Appreciate that. This is like a medium-sized map. Oh jeez, what? Suddenly just drop 8 fiends on you? That's a nice draw. What? More? What is this? Yeah, exactly, Ziggy. I just didn't know what to do. Divorce pulling. Those mistakes are the best when you realize that you're falling to your death at the same moment as you could probably prevent it. Yeah, noiseless doors are like super Lovecraftian. Silenced by magic. I realized too late that they sink into the lava. Let's go. Are you supposed to do this? Come on. That's too much. Jumping too fast. Okay, this is rough. This is fun. Could I get away using shotgun? Sure. That was something. Yeah, extra spicy lava platforms. At the timing with the quad, you just barely have enough time to kill everything if you just aim perfectly. It's pretty nuts. Saving constantly because I don't know. I don't trust the map. The situation's not so crazy. Goes that quad, and it's not respawning. Is a quad. Wait, what? Wasn't there a hole here just a second ago? That might be a bug. Oh damn, that looks pretty cool by the way. Nice broken pillars. Well, I'll just noclip if there's no other way to get through the exit.
Huh.
Go exploring. Oh, now I'm just standing on the... Oh, it's not even... Never mind. I was about to say that it's not even a void. There seems to be a platform under the whole place. Shame that it was broken at the end. But those fights were really crazy. Great map. CQQC, yeah. Nice name. It's a quick save time. You have a really bright areas and then you go to dark. I expected the secret to be in one of these tombs rather than from the side like that. It's just a set piece. That was pretty neat. claustrophobic corridor shooter quadroom. Oh, getting lost. Was a mean surprise. Someone can blow themselves up with the spawns pretty easily. Just expecting the knights to spawn. That was neat. I guess I'll do Princess Map now. I saw him making this area, but I'm not sure what his challenges are. No weapons. Okay. That's pretty fun. Yeah, even for Pinch's staff, this is pretty special, so far at least. This is going to be tedious. Oh, there's a quad. Oh. It's pretty nuts. On console. That hole is pretty hard to clear without full HP. Kill them. Come on. Where are you jumping? Well, this is where the run ends. That was a nice effort. His AI got broken. He was trying to target something else than me. For whatever reason. Huh. No, stay away. 6 HP to kill the knight. So now I can get through. It's over here. Is this just exit? Okay, I wanna see the last two. I was here, but it didn't trigger. It's weird. Well, I don't think I have enough HP for this one. It's impossible. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna get through that. I don't want to see what's down there. I guess if I do that, then this one will open and there's something special behind this door. Nah, I don't want to cheat it. I'll just leave. A cool map. Another one with like gauntlet style. Like almost every map here has like some kind of hub and challenges. Even two scrags at the same time would be too much. 10 HP. So, 3 more maps. Let's go. This is Italy, right? Of course it is. Yeah. I noticed pretty fast. Like if you stare at this for a while, you don't see it, but if you move around a little bit, then you then you will see that it's from CS. Secret. Nice. Chamber, go inside. Also, is there a quad damage? That would be nice. You can just save ammo on every single war like that. Just hit them with the axe. Oh, there he is. Squad. I thought I saw a quad somewhere, but I didn't even notice him. Do I even get to use this anywhere? One dead knight. Eight below opens. This is a speed map as well, so it's pretty impressive. It's gonna open. Hello. Feeling that I broke the progression with the stair skip. There was supposed to be something there. Yeah. And this is the exit. Seven monsters miss. I really suck finding secrets. Well, it's just down there. Easiest secret to find. Okay, what was I supposed to do here? The stairs are gone. Are we just meant to jump on top of them? Like this. Or was the progression over there, maybe? Through this gate? There's a monster over there. Nice jump. Whatever, let's just move on. I wanna do the other two maps. Yeah, that was pretty interesting. Remake of that map. Actually, I'll be right back for a second. I need to do something.
Rick232 is now following.
I'm back. Oh, hi. Hi, Rickety. Thanks for the follow. Damn, that DGA emo. So funny. That's DGA jogging to his new job. If he got the job. Okay, last two maps, let's do them. This is pretty cool that it's in Finnish. Mielen ja materian liukeneminen. Interesting title. Yeah, that would make sense, Ricky. Oh, now we get the arena fights. Cool. Thank you. It's a pretty nice concept for an arena fight. Just nicely detailed little corridors and courtyard. See that fiend over there. That hurts. It's really fun, man. I guess nothing up here. Oh, there's a quad. It's not a secret, so. Zero secrets. Final one. Brick toys map. Oh, Jesus. Thanks a lot. Thanks for your perfect color choices. I guess I have to suffer through this. God damn it. On my monitor, this looks extra horrible because I have a really like enhanced colors on my monitor, so it's awful. This is a short map, not too many monsters. Yeah, I like the idea of having a lot, but it's like, please, my eyes. Brutal. Yeah, almost every map is a void map. But the only pretty cool thing that I like about this color scheme is that the mega health over here, it's easily missable if you don't notice it. Moment. Come on. Get to do this part again. At least the fog is making this a little bit easier on my eyes, so it's not the same color. Okay, that doesn't work. I had to try. Nah, this is stupid. How am I expected to know what to do here? Like where to stand and kill them? So spawning fast. Okay, that makes sense, yeah. Thanks for that tip. At least it was a nice concept as well. Yeah. Even Ish had like really thick fog on his map. That felt like Quake 3 Uriel fight as well. It's so funny when people make maps and then they just make similar maps by accident. Some jams. Or they watch whatever they are doing, like making making similar maps on purpose. I don't know. Yeah, this was really cool. Thanks for the GGs. Time is it? It's almost 4 p.m. soon. Then we have more Quake today, later down the line. Yeah, thanks for watching. I'll check if anyone else online so I can raid them. Should I raid the guy who plays Diablo? Trying to do the hardcore speedruns? Since we had that already before. Diablo, the RNG simulator. See ya, catch you guys later. More Quake, more maps, and all that good stuff. Bye.